Yo, what's up guys? It's Vid, and today we're going to be talking about the new meta for Call of Duty Modern Warfare. We're going to be talking about the new setup that I personally have been using, that a lot of people I have been seeing have been kind of experimenting with, and I want to make a video talking about it because it is actually such a great strategy. I never thought about it until recently, and I decided to finally try it out, and oh my god, let me tell you, it is my absolute favorite thing ever. What we're going to be looking at is using the Overkill perk and any other perks you want besides that. You don't have to use any specific red or yellow perks. I use Overkill because you need to have two guns on. The other two don't really matter. It's kind of like I use Shrapnel because I like having more nades, but you can use whatever red perk you want. But basically, you're going to make your secondary the Car 98. Or your primary, secondary, primary, whichever one you feel more comfortable with having the second you spawn in. And then your primary can be a fast gun, something that has high mobility and high damage, so that you can have kind of a closer to mid-range killing weapon, and then you can have a very long-range to high-damage close-range weapon, which is the Car 98. The Car 98 makes for a great secondary in any situation, because what you can do is not only can you snipe with the thing, but you can basically run around with this and use it as a shotgun, because you can no-scope with this thing so easily by hip-firing. I've gotten so many kills numerous times, time and time and time again, just by running around with this thing, seeing a guy around a corner, and just shooting, and then getting the exact spot on him and getting that kill. For your primary, you're going to be using an assault rifle or an SMG with high mobility and high damage so that you can really spray down the enemy. For lethal, I like to use explosives for this. I've been using frag grenades because I had to get some challenges done, but you can use things like Semtexes, you can use things like Molotovs, you can even use C4, anything like that that you really want, just to add that extra little bit of damage to your whole overall class so you have something that can be, I guess, defensive damage. Tactical really doesn't matter. I've been using Flash again for challenges, but I was also using Stimpaks for a while because it's great to run around the map really fast with an SMG or an assault rifle and then quickly take out a sniper, get a sniper kill, take out the other one. And you'll see in the footage that I'm showing you on the screen right now that you can seriously cause a lot of damage to the enemy team just by running around with this class. It's very easy for maps like Shoot House to get those mid-range kills going from the A spawn to C spawn, just shooting mid. You can get the kills from going through each point on the map, from shooting from long range, even to short range with the Car 98. And when you need to run around through mid, you can take out your assault rifle or SMG and just spray down the enemy. And it really does work. A lot of people have been using this. It's great for getting kill streaks. I didn't get any on footage the way I was playing last night. Man, I wish I was recording last night. I gotta turn shadow play on so I can get this footage for you guys, because I was going off so hard last night. I played Search and Destroy with this setup. I met a couple really awesome dudes. They were great. It was a great clan to play with. It was great, you know, group to play with. And let me just say, I went 24-2 one game playing this class. Half the kills were from the Car 98 and half the kills were from the assault rifle that I'm using, which I'm actually using a special radioactive camo, which I had recently purchased from the COD store, because I do think that this gun looks pretty sexy. I do like the way it looks. So I was like, pretty cool. It looks pretty awesome. I put a little lucky charm thing on it. So yeah, I like the way this looks. The attachments I'm using on my exact M13 here is the Tempest Cyclone, the GI Mini Reflex, no stock again for the high mobility, an underbarrel Ranger foregrip, and stippled grip tape so that I can aim up a little quicker. Again, I really like to make my classes high damage, high mobility, because I like the speed and I like the damage. I'm not really worried about range. I know I'm going to hit my shots with my aiming, so I kind of don't worry about the accuracy too much, even though this gun happens to be a great overall gun, especially for someone starting out. If you are just starting out on Modern Warfare, this is a great gun for you to go and try. The M13 is fantastic. But yeah, I absolutely love this whole class setup. I want to share it with you because I've been sharing a lot of other setups that I've been doing, and people have been really loving them. I think one of my videos right now is at like 5,000 views. It's climbing like at least a few hundred a day, which is pretty awesome. So thank you guys so much for the support on that. So yeah, I would definitely say try these classes out, guys. I want to hear what you think of them. Let me know down below. Please let me know down below if you try these out and if you tear on the field with them, because people have been freaking out about my M4 build that I made. Wow, I can't even tell you how much overwhelming support I've gotten on that video of people being like, dude, this game has completely changed now that I've like started using this class. Like, you've completely changed my playstyle. Like, so let me know what you guys think. Anyway, have an amazing rest of your day. This has been Vid. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.